A senior Chinese foreign ministry official is on a visit to Pyongyang. The DPRK's news agency says Vice Foreign Minister Liu Jianmin arrived Monday with a delegation attending a joint border meeting. It is the first visit by a high-ranking Chinese official in 8 months. And it comes as Pyongyang faces international criticism for its nuclear and missile tests from a number of countries, including from its close ally China. On Monday, a DPRK official called the UN sanctions resolutions, quote, criminal documents.